actually that part of the world, from Ohio down to the Appalachian Coalfields. It's about a guy in a steel town who's lamenting the loss of this way of life, and although it has to be said it's very brutal and tough, it's what his community is based upon, and everything is changing around him in a place called Youngstown.